This is my Luton Bowman PW201. I can't remember whether I've run this since I restored it or not, so it might not go. We'll soon find out. This is the Luton Bowman company, as distinct from the original Bowmans. If you're not familiar with the history of Luton Bowman, they bought up the rights of the original Bowman company long after after the originals had stopped trading. So they're, apart from the name, they have no actual physical connection with the original company. Their designs are their own, although there are similarities with the original Bowman, but they are very much different in other respects. The burner doesn't look as if it's working very well. There doesn't seem to be any meths getting to the wick at all. Okay. I'll have to look into that. Okay, I've pulled the wick out a bit and pushed it back in again. It seems to be working now, so I'm not quite sure what was going on there. So, I think I may have overfilled the boiler a bit, getting a lot of water coming through into the chimney. Burner seems to be staying alight, so no idea why it didn't work to start with. I didn't really do much to fix it. Whoa! Almost. Ouch. I'm getting sprayed with boiling water here. It's heavily priming. And we're sort of off. Bit of a messy start, but we're going. You know what's happened there? I didn't do anything. Nice and a drop of oil will do there. I did oil that piston before I started. Burn is beginning to burn down there. And that's it.